Roger that. Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
And victory will be ours.